one way or the other. In round terms, 35,303 started, 34,705 finished. Top temperature was 23. Actually, for a lot of runners, we were very, very lucky. Those people finished in between PM and 5. When he doesn't get punctured, it's very, very difficult to beat. He's sick when I'm losing. Sorry, number 5.
He wants to equal Tanny Ray Thompson's number 6 win. That's his ambition next
year. Well, he did that next year when he and the Olympics, I was good. We, of course, had two stunning for us now, two have gone under. Under 2.5 with a 2.440 is important to us. It shows that it continues to show that this course is an incredibly fast course. I think everyone enjoyed the sprint finish. You know the one I mean? Now here's a decent one. Most money raised by Mountain Runner, Steve Chalk. Now we know it's more than 1.8 million. I don't think he's finished counting it. He's been up all night. Well, it's Andy McCann, 3 hours, 54 and 55 seconds. Yes. Temperature we dealt with. I've done a lot of these over the years, and I think yesterday is one of the days where you can say it all came together. It just felt like from the start the weather was great for the elite athletes.
I wonder, can you indulge in a little more forecasting?
how then with the preparation, you know, and focusing for next year, go to the other two meditation, and then for the London, go and come back to the meditation, and then a little bit to, you know. So for me, I have to concentrate more on the two then.
Clearly going to be having a London chat.
Haven't had the conversation. Don't think the conversation needs to be had at the moment. Of course, the moment this is out of the way, the moment that's out of the way, the planning for next year does begin.
Mary, we were talking a little earlier about
Maybe next time we go on the black coast to go there. during the late training, the person to know which people you are more, you know, when you are past the pandemic, when you go on the black coast, you cannot move fast. Maybe you can go on the east side, you are more used comfortable. So we used to pay ourselves to say, let us organize the coaches so that they can see. If you can go and run in a flat course, you are capable. So if you go to the evening meeting and up and down, you are able to go without difficulty.
Oh, that's the word.
If I
would
be children, to listen, I used to do a lot of training, some literature I've never read, never to
the win is that if you get selection for Kenya for the
Olympics. So when you are being chosen, you have to concentrate on more growth in your own what the salary comes from me because in Kenya maybe they three people. So you may from three Kenyans to Ethiopian to Ghana. So the organization should be more high because you have to focus on what you have to achieve by the organization. And I think the way we can do today. But you know, when you are in the type of family, you must be have a interest and focus. You want to achieve a certain goal. For me, it seems I can be under my partner in the so when you are searching your mind and focus, so the commitment here is to train and be responsible in what you are doing.
Mary.
This thing to be focused on and also you have to love it and then you do it, you train your hand.
You got to love it.
All briefings on the 31st, 2011, Virgin London Marathon to a close. And as it closes, we will start looking forward to next year's race. I was just thinking there, which order I'm going to talk to people. I think it's easy. The ones who are here who did well, we will invite straight back. Those who aren't here but we think who contributed, we'll also be invited. On the men's side, I've not thought about the women, but on the men's side, imagine this year's winner, last year's winner, who was one or two great marathons. Martin Dell being on top of his form, Samuel Van Dew being here. You put those four together and that's your men's race sorted out. I'll see you in a second for being Michelle. We'll start that. Gianni's not in the room, I don't think, so I'll just find him. But it would be great if we can get our champions back, and in a flash we will be opening the 2012 Virgin London Marathon. Thank you all for your help. Andy, thank you for your help during the week. To our team, absolutely stunning. Thank you.